Well, hello, boys and girls. I'm Sister Lisa.
And I'm Sandy.
And today we'd like to say happy birthday to Israel.
Happy birthday, Israel.
And I'd like to say hi to my grandchildren, Judah, Gracelyn, Jeremiah, and to all the other boys and girls that listen to us. Today we're going to learn the names of the 12 disciples. Do you know them?
I know some of them.
Yeah, I know. I think we know some of them. So that's why I've got this song ready to help us to learn all the names of the 12 apostles and disciples. And Mark's going to come and help us in a minute, too.
That's right. I'm going to help sing.
That's right. So we got to get the song going. So if you know it, if you already know the song, sing along. I think it's on the Wee Kids, tapes and CDs that you can get. Or you may have heard it on the internet, or you may sing it at your church. But anyway, this is a good one.
I like this song.
I do too. So come on, everybody. Everybody sing this time.
There were 12 disciples. Jesus called to help him. Simon, Peter, Andrew, James, his brother, John. Philip, Thomas, Matthew, James, the son of Alphaeus, Thaddeus, Simon, Judas, and Bartholomew. He has called us to. He has called us to. We are his disciples, I am one in you. He has called us to, he has called us to. We are his disciples, we his work must do.
That's right.
All right, boys and girls, work for Jesus today.
That's right, work for Jesus. I love you all. Goodbye.